some Sky Children of Light. So let's get into it. Okay. Let's see how far I could get into this game. I've been in the first one. All right. What the hair? Let's see. All right, got this one. Just making sure I got everything. It's so bright. Thank you. place a message. I just decided to hop back on. I was on a little bit earlier, but I had to go somewhere with my mom, so I'm back on now. It's kind of, it's like almost, well, it's actually 12 o'clock. I'm doing good. How was your day so far? Well, it's Sunday now, but how was your weekend? How's your weekend going? This game is so beautiful, though. All right, so I unlocked a new thing. Oh, it's 9:37 a.m. it's like midnight where I'm at, so got a wing upgrade. Oh, what's in here? Let's see. Yeah, so it's pretty late. I need to cut my hair, don't I? Ooh, it's so bright. Say lit, say lit. I need somebody else here. Oh, I think I got it. Okay, midnight game, and I see. It's a ocarina. I'm playing this on a Nintendo Switch, and I purchased you get like a red and blue cape automatically, and the ocarina and Zelda, well, Link's hairstyle and his ears, elf ears. But that was, in order to get that, I had to pay I think it was $30, I think. So just purchased the add-on. And then they gave you wax automatically too. But I've never actually played this game before the Switch version. Oh, wait, this opened. Ew, done. So I'm actually a noob, what they call us, moths, because we don't know what we're doing. Baby moths. But I watched somebody play this on YouTube and I was like, that game looks so relaxing. And I started to look at players on Twitch and everything, because I stream games, so I was like, let me just check this game out. And I love it. It's relaxing. Although, when I first played, I had a couple of people help me, get through some stuff. To unlock all the other gates. And I went to places that I don't think that I was ready for. At all. Why is this? Get this light. Say push Y. I don't think there's anything else. But yeah. The hand holding thing was pretty. I got far with that. Somebody was helping me out for 3 hours. So. This is only my second time playing. Okay, so I'm supposed to go up here? Am I gonna make it up there? Yeah. Let me up. Oh God, I can't see anything. Okay, damn it, this way. Oh my goodness. Can I make it up here though? Yeah, I got it. Go, little moth, go! Okay, I made it. Whew. It says, relaxing when you're running through Eden. Hand holding, hugging, piggy back in or things people can do. Yeah. I kind of thought that I was being rushed a little bit, but it was very helpful. But I kind of wanted to explore it, but everybody was like, come on, let's go, grabbing my hand. And I was like, okay, I'll just grab your hand or whatnot. But I was like, thinking that, you know, I felt like I was cheating a little bit. But I guess that's the point of the game, to buddy up and help each other out. But as of right now, I'm kind of playing by myself, trying to figure things out myself. If I run into somebody that wants to hold my hand, I'm cool with it. It doesn't matter. Am I supposed to go up? But on my first... Oh, damn, I went out. On my first playthrough, I was like, I'm not ready for this area. It was like this big ass thing that came out of nowhere. I was like, what is that? Am I supposed to be in here yet? I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Because it was so creepy. But I got, that person helped me unlock a lot of stuff, so. Anything else I need in here that I might miss? I don't think so. Alright, let's light our candles. Why? And I meditate. Let's meditate. I really like this game. I was playing a lot of, because I got Skyward Sword, Zelda. That's a pretty cool game. The Joy-Cons, I was playing with my Joy-Con, and it was kind of annoying sometimes, but I was determined to, you know, play with the swinging of the sword and all that stuff. I think if I was to stand up and play that game, it would be better angled, I guess, but it kept on getting off sync with the controller for some reason. Slow is boring. yeah, it can be, but I like the scenery of this game though. Ever like get to battle those big things that try and come at us, like combat moves? Like, do we get a weapon slash, and you know do all that stuff? Or do we just run? We just run away. This game kind of touches the spirit, I think. It's like one of those games. What's these? Get to level something up. What's these? Let's see, contain a spell lent to you by a spirit. Okay. Wing upgrade. I am so behind on this. Look at all this stuff. I don't know about hearts. What are hearts for? Oh, to flip the crabs upside down by radiating your light. I guess it's not meant to be, like, a game like that, though. Maybe a wing? I don't think I have any of that. What else? Hello, Governor. I thought I got all this, though. Let's upgrade our wave. Yeah, it came with the pack that I purchased within the game. With the blue and red cape. And then I can go to like a different section too that's only for Nintendo players. And it gives you something else, but I haven't found it yet. I probably have to go on YouTube and look up where I'm supposed to go to get the other stuff that came with what I purchased. Because I put $30 into this game and it's already free. But you get like the cape, which has the plus sign, and the red cape has the plus sign, and the blue cape has the minus sign, which is like the Joy-Cons for the original Nintendo model. And then you get the Link hair and the elf ears, and then they gave you like a shit ton of candles. So yeah. I haven't like spent any of this stuff either, and with the two people that were helping me the first time that I played, I got more candles added onto the bunch of candles that I already had. So it was like, I don't have 3 hearts. Alright, I think that's enough spinning of the candles. That's why you have so many candles. Yeah. Yeah, I put like $30 into it. Oh, you been there? Yeah. So, I haven't been playing this game very long, probably. How long have you been playing this game? Because I know it's like a mobile version. Oh, somebody's... Let's go to the further. Wait, did that person want to do a candle holding thing? There's no battling in this game. Yeah, peaceful. Yes, it's cool to be peaceful. Okay, I can't wait to unlock some more hairstyles, though. But, you know, it's kind of crazy, but this game is like the stuff of dreams. You know when you, like, have a dream that you're flying and all that stuff? When I first started this game, I'm like, This is like a dream. Cause I'm so shaky when it comes to flying games. Cause I'm like, oh, you know, have that mental thing like I'm afraid of heights. But in your dreams, it's like so beautiful and peaceful and stuff. And you're flying in the clouds. That's what this game is like. And that's what it reminds me of. Flying in the clouds. But then, when you get to that one place, a dream can turn into a nightmare. And it's kind of, with those things chasing you, it seemed like somebody just made this from out of their dream, if you know what I mean. I'm probably just rambling. But, yeah. Oh, you only play for a month? Well, that's longer than me. This is only my second day. And I like this game. It's very, very beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, what's this area? Let me make sure I'm not missing anything. Somebody needs help. Is that what that's saying? Hoppity hop hop hop. Okay, what's this supposed to take me? Oh, that's telling me to go back home. Nah, let's move onwards and get some more stuff. What's this thing do? What's this? What's this? What's this thing? Nothing. Okay. I'm supposed to go down here. And I guess somebody needs help. But I'm not like a professional player, so I mean, if that was like the blind leading the blind, I don't wanna lead somebody somewhere. See how look at my flying. Oh my god, I'm getting stuck somewhere. Where am I? Oh god. I'm hitting stuff. Oh goodness. Can I get down? Jeez. Okay, there we go. I was up too high. Eh. Okay, let's get down for a bit. I am horrible at flying. Okay. Let's not get too high. Okay, let's see. What am I looking for? Supposed to come in here? Alright, let me get the spirit first. To the spirit! Here you go, buddy. Revive spirit memory. Get rid of this stuff. What up, dude? Hold. Starting to get a bit chilly. All right. Okay. welcoming my wings. Was that here already? Because I think that's a wing upgrade here. And I already got it. I think I might have been here already. Probably by myself, maybe? Did I miss that somewhere? I probably did. I think I've been here, though. I think. I think I have been here. Let's move on for a bit. Thanks for the follow. Okay. There's no light. Yeah, I think I was here already. I think. That's where you get cold at. Thank you. back from over because I had left off somewhere. Actually, you know what? How do I go home? Because I saved a point in which, damn it, if I... There we go. I was like, why is it this big? And another one. Let's get this down. Because I got this. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Beautiful. Alright. Are you doing that for me or for somebody else? Okay. It's cold out here. I don't have any light. I need some light. Shoot. Too cold out here for me. Isn't that lift up or something? Or am I tripping? I can barely get up. I need to recharge, I think. Like, definitely need to recharge. I'm freezing cold. Let me charge my light. Too high. All right, let's do this, baby. Let's do this, baby. I think it's the same stuff. So when you're candlelight, what's that mean? Thank you. wrong with that hairstyle? I only have one heart. Change my hair. I get to change my hair. I get to change my hair. Oh yeah. All right. Let's see. Where is the thingy about? Over here. Let's go home. Yes. Let's go back home, baby. Okay, so what's this? Visit the rose at a secret place in the vault of knowledge. Adventure path. Valley of Triumph. Golden Wasteland. Baby, I was just there. I do not want to go to the wastelands. Not to the wastelands. So I'm guessing I get to change my hair here. Oh y'all. Wait, how come it don't stay though? Do I need to push something to make it stay? For Celestial. Valley of Triumph. That's where I was just at. Observe critical lessons, seek its memory. teaching us how to skate, I guess. Feel the wish of this ancestor spirit. Wow. Beautiful. What did I do? Wow. Okay. I shall get on you. Let's take a ride on the ship. Let's take a ride on the ship. Would you like to be my friend? I think you're already my friend. Okay, let's see the nickname. I need to get up here to get this upgrade. Is this a light? Yes. I need to light it. I'm about to sit here for a bit. My lights won't replenish. all the way. I'm weak. I need light. And a wing upgrade is up there. Damn. Gonna have to do something. Gonna have to not try and fly until I get all the way to the top. Alright, let's see. All the way over here. Give me that light. Mm-hmm. It's a long way up though. I must say it's a long way. And I'm cruising. In the morning. Just need to get this wing upgrade. And I think I'll be good enough. It's right up there. Make it up there, bitch! Ah! Dang it. And I don't have any more light. It's right there and I need it. What can I do? I want to get that, though. It's gonna take a while. This gonna take a bit. Oh boy. Getting warm by the candlelight. I think that might be enough. Damn it. I need to get that upgrade. I need help. Help! I won't be getting that wing upgrade. Oh damn, I'm going back down. No! I don't want to go back down. Have an idea. I'm gonna get this. Watch me. Watch me get this wing. Watch me get this wing. Watch you get this wing. Here. Hello. Alrighty. On to the next area. Thank you for the follow. How is your, is it morning for you? Is it night? It's like 1 a.m. for me. I'm on Skype right now. You're playing right now? Yeah, I like this game so far. I've never played it before this. I just got it on my Switch, so it's like, this game is beautiful. Magic. The stuff of dreams. Missing anything? I think so. Hermit Valley. Is that person dragging me? I think they disappeared. Huh. I don't see anywhere else I need to go. You said it's 6 a.m. for you? Yeah, I just started playing. Earlier, yesterday for me, I played Skyward Sword, so, where am I going, actually? Whoa, baby! Ooh! Hi! Ooh. Holy moly! Going. Hopefully it's nowhere dangerous. Oh my goodness. Oh. Switch players, you'll add their Switch profile. Am I back to where I was? Yeah. I don't think there was anything up there, really. And I'm going down. Did I, like, miss something? So are you playing on a different device? I don't know. Whoa. I think this is a... Oh, damn. Couldn't make it. I'm out of light. I'm out of lights. Baby. I'm lost. don't know where I'm going. Well, I think I kind of completed everything here. I think. Because I don't see anything. I've already been up there. There was nothing. Okay. Let's see. Oh, not that. Pushing the wrong thing. Go. Other Switch players add their Switch profile by their friend. Go back to the game. Go back to the game. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Okay, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna take off the screen. I'll be back. Okay. I think I got you. You should see my thing on there. Most likely. There she go right there. Let's go home. Have I been in this one?
I don't know.
Lots of knowledge. Thank you. time of the year, come with me. Okay? Okie dokie, I have a couple more friends to pick up. Okay. Where are those chairs over here? Whoa, what's going on? See you in the party. I get a hat. What is this? This is cute. 3 hearts. That's cute. Pizza. Even a little crab. Look at there. Get in there. Really, bingo. I wonder if this is what the office look like. There's a birthday present right there. Community. I'm trying to get that dang old crab so I can. So which ones do I have now? Oh, hold on, let me see this. Here. accept. Okay. I think it's on there. Alright. I think it should be there. Top of them. That's crazy. Okay, what does it say? Yes. Okay. I think I did it right. Are you in? Okay. Do you see? Do I need to get out of this or go home in order for you to show up or something? Let me go home. Press. Oh, then go home. Okay. So I have to go home in order for you to be. Okay. I shall go home then. It's Sky. It's on the Nintendo Switch. And the game. Yeah. It's a pretty cool game. So do I invite you now? What's this? Okay. Are you here already? Where are you? Is that you? Is that you? Is that you right there? Is that you? For sure. Is that you? I'm gonna high five you. Oh, that was like a... I don't know, I just found it. Hi. Is that you, though? unnamed. What should I name you? Do you want to go somewhere? I mean, I'm not very good at this game, so if you want to hold my hand, it doesn't matter. Here? Okay. Is that you, though? This is you? Oh, where are you taking me? I need to get a spirit to unlock that other part. Piano. Well, all the candles. Yeah. What's that? I don't have that unlocked yet. Oh man, I don't have that unlocked yet. How do I unlock that one? That's bad, isn't it? I shall follow. What's this? I can't go in. You're gonna have to hold my hand. I can't go in, dude. I'm gonna have to hold your hand. You're gonna have to hold my hand. So I need to find the other spirit of this area. I told you I was new at this, so I don't know. I don't have. I think we could go through there now after you hold my hand. That's how people have been dragging me through this game, because I don't have any. I mean, I have a whole bunch of candles and stuff, but I literally don't have that many spirits like that. So it's like. Isn't that just here? I found this, that party place. I think you have to hold her hand. In order to get in, you have to hold her hand. We could go into the other place now that you have my hand. But this is where the party place is at. Unless I didn't get that spirit that I needed. Did I? The spirit here. I thought I did get them, but where does he go after that? Okay, I'm out of light. I'm coming. What is that? That's creepy. Oh shit, what the? Where's it? I need a spirit. What is that thing up there? Creepy. Creepy? What the fuck is that? Balloon. I'm bezousin, bouncing. Thank you. need a spirit. I'm here. And a hippity hop. Hippity hop. Alright. It has to be a spirit somewhere else. I have to have a person with me, or so what's this for exactly? Oh, there you are. Is that you? Wait for me. Oh, that's you right there. I was wondering where you were at. I was like, okay, so I'm guessing, because I don't have that other ability, so I couldn't go in that room with you. Wait, what's going on? What's happening? I'm scared. Are we missing anything in here, though? I don't want to miss anything else. There's some candles right there. I'm coming. Oh, there goes the spirit that I need, I think. Oh, what's this? Hey, what's that? Thank you. Thank you so much. Because I was like, I need a spirit and I can't find it. So I was behind this door. Okay. Good to know. Now I have that ability. I know it's like really, really early, like in the morning for you guys, but it's really, really late for me. I'm gonna play for a little bit longer though. This is going on 2 o'clock, I think. Okay. Now where do we go? Let me make sure I got that actually. Yep, I got it. Okay, so now we can go back down to that one place, right? Was there anything else? Oh, you're back here. Do you just want to walk together, or do you want to hold hands, or it doesn't matter? Want to hold hands with you? Ow, I hit my head. What up, dog? Oh, you want to hold hands? Okay. Do you want to lead, or it doesn't matter? Are we supposed to go up some more? Hell's going on from this point. I don't know what's going on. I'm just like, what's happening? Don't know what's happening. Alright, I'm just going with the flow. Alright. Alright, everybody, come join in the circle. Do you want a gift? Do you need some candles? Sorry, you're late. Reply, yeah. Meet again, I'm studying. Oh, you studying? Well, I won't keep you up away from your studying. I'm just glad I got that ability now. I'm like, I can't move that rock. Okay, so this is beautiful. What's this area? There's a spirit over there. Oh, look, there's my wings, my upgrade. Did we light all this stuff? I think so. I think everybody left. Except for me. Oh, we not leaving people. Are we leaving people? Did we leave some people? I didn't mean to. Oh, you up further. Oh. Oh, it's already done? Do I need anything from in here, though, before I go? Looks like somebody beat us to it. I want to see what I can get. Oh, damn, did they leave me? Is there nothing more we need here? I don't want to miss out on a upgrade of a wing. Okay. Oh. I'm just trying to make sure I get everything. I'm like, I don't want to miss out on an upgrade of a wing. So I'm trying to make sure I get, like, all my stuff. Because this is my first time playing through the game. So I'm kind of, you know, trying to get everything. No music sheet, the sheets of the wing. Any music sheets yet. Oh, this is nice. Where do we go now? We gotta get on top of one of those. Okay, I have 9. You have 9. Okay, it's, I don't want to leave anybody. Everybody ready? Okay. I think it's only 2 of us here. So you just went on ahead. That's probably why we should have held hands or whatnot, so we could be on the same level. It's cool though. I'm getting a little sleepy. But this is how you get the sheet music or whatnot. This whole thing here. Let me go down. Look. I might have to ride on one that's lower. I want that. Trying to fall a little bit. How do I? I'm trying to go down. Maybe I gotta ride on them and there's one down here, though, that I want. Unless we missed it on the lower level. Wait. I'm confused. I'm gonna have to come back through here eventually again. I'll get it the next time. But here's another one anyway, so it's no biggie. Candle stuff. All right. I'm by myself because I was trying to get everything. I guess you can't get everything. This game is amazing. Amazing. This is so beautiful. Wow. Whoa, how did I end up back here though? Whoa. I missed. I only got two out. That's horrible. I missed a lot. So I opened up other things, other areas to go back to. That's what's this place? 20. I think I might head back home actually. It's getting late for me. And I'm about to go night-night. But it looks like, look, you guys, I opened up another area. I didn't have to have anybody hold my hand this time. But what place is that? What is this? It looks horrible. Go here with someone. You should go here with someone. So never go here by yourself. Okay. Noted, but I'm gonna end this part here. Okay, what's this flower thing all about, though? That's my question. 60 days left. Pass. Friends. Select. Don't I have one of those things? You should go here with someone. Sleep is always an option. Rest up. Oh, thanks. Yeah, it's 2:04 a.m. I unlocked a lot of stuff, though. Let me see if I got any more hairstyles. See about this hair. Okay, they're popping up, but it's not like, am I not allowed to wear them like that? Available on Forest Council. Alright, you guys. I am going to call it a night. But tomorrow, I'll probably start back with the Survivalist. Play some more Zelda. And then sky. So, thanks for hanging out with me early in the morning. I know for some of you, I mean, late at night, for some of you, it's like early in the morning, like probably 6 or 7 or maybe even later than that. But it's time for me to go to bed and you guys are just waking up. So, have a lovely day, evening, night, whatever. I'll be seeing you guys. Bye.